Yusuf.
Goon Swag 2011 Swag.
Goon Swag.
Measure me in metered lines and one decisive stare. The time it takes to get from here to there. My ribs that show through t-shirts and these shoes I got for free. I'm unconsoled, I'm lonely, I am so much better than I used to be.
Holy shit.
Toast, stove, garbage, stuff, more stuff. What are we having here?
Of other lives, rely a bit too heavily on alcohol and irony. Get clobbered on by courtesy. In love with love and lousy poetry.
Don't fuck with the East Bages.
Circumnavigate this body of wonder and uncertainty. Armed with every precious failure, an amateur cartography. I breathe in deep before.
In the villa. Word.
And I'm leaning on this broken fence between past and present tense.
This badass.
And I'm losing all those stupid
things. Rip.
K-Dog got some from me, who's from Sweden, but she's lying because she's from Australia.
Yeah, that bitch is lying, dude. That bitch is Canadian, fully.
Word to Carol.
Yo, word to C-Round, what's up?
Can we get this guy on the sticks? Cause
it is what it is, you know? Got this sick-ass view, hanging out in some city, I don't know where we at, Japan. Mind is blown, seen huge-ass Buddhas, temples. Golden statues, shit motherfuckers dream about. But it is what it is.
It is what it is.
Doing it big, doing it real big. Want it so big, so bright, shine like a star in the midnight, homie. Head up to the moon, I want you to get the stars.
We have an hour and 6 minutes, so we have officially landed in Japan. All those lines.
Wondering what his pads will look like? Remains in question. He's gonna have dirt floors.
Straw mats.
Straw mats.
Bamboo walls.
Are we gonna have to work in a rice field during the day?
Get your wart off me.
tasty guest. What's that?
Kevin, what you got, bruh? Like a Damien.
What else we got here? Got some.
Hey, hi.
Hockey sticks. Goddamn Sprite. Peace, love, murder, ink.
Hi. Our translator, hangouter, and Kevin.
Hangouter.
Hangouter, drink more than you guys.
Oh!
No, you fucking can't.
That song's about my ex dude, Al. That guy's a motherfucker.
Alvin.
High and dry.
Alvin, he was a fucking chipmunk.
Blood, he's got a dick down his throat so far right now, it's coming out his ear. Dude, you know that guy smashes hoes.
Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. Still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through.
Yeah, he's like, look at me. Whatever it takes to convince
you, cause you my nigga die. And easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, man, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. See the truth is, everybody wanna know
I'm gonna put it right there.
And I'm still cool. Then I got these fake ass niggas I first grew with.
Spit venom and energy, speaking on reunions. They talk shit, we can do it. Till then, I ain't even speaking the name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors. It's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference. Oh, that.
Whoa. I act on what I feel, we never dare with emotion. Thank you. We got this to be done.
This is
yo, I stay with it. Why you try to perpetrate play with it? Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, cheated on business by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollows
past
each and all of you. Come on, all this bastard, high and plastic. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come back.
Yeah, that's all the Switch of One has. And this.
Push back. Want my fizz on?
Dude, what's up, man? I'm a fast pounder. So, I just beat up Kellen's stupid bass to the storage farm, man, and I took this cool hat from him, right? It says covert on it, which is all spelled wrong and stuff, but I can't read because I'm dumb, dude. So I knew what it said. I was like, this hat is so cool, dude. It's also got the American colors on it. I was like, oh, yeah, dude, that's stupid. So I put it on my head. Yeah, it's cool, dude. And then I scored some math. That's a good day for me. Good day, dude. Is it like Sunday today? I don't know, dude. I'm dumb. I don't care. Anyways, fast pound him. Peace out. Why are you still filming me, dude? You're dumb. Get that camera out of my face, dude.